We all experience it, you know, when we go to sleep, some weird and wonderful things happen to us. Now, it's only in sleep that an Okada rider will be sitting on a throne as the king of a mighty city, oh, married to the most beautiful woman in the world. That is dream coming to life, oh. And it is also in sleep that some strange and dangerous things happen to us, you know, that you are about to find out today. There is more to sleep than you think. Now, before we proceed, guys, I would like to announce a special gift for 10 amazing subscribers just like you this Friday. Now, to qualify, just follow 3 simple steps. Number 1, hit the subscribe button and turn on post notification bell. Number 2, like and leave a comment after watching till the end. Number 3, share the video on your Instagram story and tag me at AskFamEdward. Now, winners will be selected every Friday. And if you want more details, check the description below this video. Number 1, the American Space Agency did a study and found out that napping improved the performance of their pilots. Now, since the percentage performance was higher in those who napped for at least 26 minutes specifically, they concluded that the ideal napping should be 26 minutes and that can improve alertness and reduce stress. Now, with this in mind, if you want to get something done and you feel tired, find a suitable place and nap for at least 26 minutes. You will perform better. Number 2, 24 hours without sleep will cause some really serious crankiness and anxiety. 48 hours without sleep will plunge you into serious fatigue, while 72 hours without sleep will cause you to start having serious issues with concentration and feel paranoid and some feeling as though you are running mad. Number 3, you cannot catch up on sleep. So many people say, when I stay awake today and tomorrow, I will sleep the whole of next tomorrow and catch up, all right? Now, a study by Harvard Medical School says otherwise. Now, their study revealed that people who have little sleep, you know, at night will always suffer at the end. Number 4, if you have had issues with sleep, you might want to consider exercising. Now, exercise helps you fall asleep easier and it helps you even sleep better throughout the night. Why? Scientists say exercise releases endorphins, it's no longer news, which helps you fight stress and depression. So in fact, study shows that when people suffering from insomnia, that sleeplessness, exercised for 4 straight months, they had better sleep and were less anxious. Number 5, around 1.4% of people sleep with their eyes open. Shocking, right? Now, this condition is known as nocturnal lagophthalmia. You know, it simply means you cannot sleep with your eyes, you know, closed. And this has really little health implications. Number 6, do you know that you cannot sneeze while sleeping? It is a fact. Number 7, now studies have shown that people have a worse night's sleep during a full moon. Yes, when the moon is full. Why that happens? It's still not clear, but several studies have suggested that, you know, that happens because of the light of the moon. Now, scientists in New Zealand conducted a study and found out that people had 30% reduced deep sleep and, you know, they slept less time overall, and it took them more time to even fall asleep in the first place during a full moon. Now, another study concluded that children slept longer during a full moon while adults, you know, slept less during a full moon. Why is still yet unknown. Number 8, night terrors. Now, terrors are very intense nightmares. Now, only about 1% of adults experience this. You know, those nightmares that makes you scream aloud, you know, and want to even attack your partner while you are asleep, you know, those are night terrors. There's an instance where a man jumped out of bed and grabbed a knife and tore his wife and himself, you know, badly. Now, most times, the dreamer also is at great risk of danger. Now, some possible causes of these night terrors have been linked with substance abuse, childhood trauma, PTSD, and family history of parasomnia. Number 9, according to the National Sleep Foundation of America, you should wash your pillows at least once every 6 months and should consider replacing them at least in 1 to 2 years. Now, the reason is simple: dust mites. Now, these can impair breathing and worsen allergies. Number 10, it is reported that babies are responsible for about 400 to 700 hours of lost sleep for their parents.